Hey, do you hate typing commas to separate your formula inputs? Then check out this tip. Hold Ctrl while you're selecting your inputs for your formula, and Excel is going to create those commas for you automatically. No more typing out commas between each input. Follow How to Excel for more Excel tips like this one.